So what happened to this tractor shed since the last video? Well, I'm afraid to say pretty much nothing happened to this tractor shed. It's almost exactly as it was when I finished the last video. The problem is I've had chronic tendonitis in my right arm biceps, and I was pushing forward to work on this, doing all the lifting with my left arm, and then I'm starting to run into problems with my left arm. And then I really shouldn't lift anything. In fact, a friend came by and we talked about how we're gonna move this, and I just got out all these wheels and just lifting those at the time, I was in pain and they seemed like so heavy. So I realized I need to give this whole thing a break for an extended period to let me recover a bit. And so I haven't done anything in this shop for over a month. The mess is pretty much as it was, and in that time I've been thinking about where to go. So with my arm problems, I can't really do projects where I need the big tractor anyways, and really it's too big of a tractor, so my first thought is I should just sell the tractor, and of course then I don't need the tractor shed anymore. But then thinking about it further, without being able to do a lot of stuff, a country property is kind of frustrating. And then really, we can't take walks anywhere in the winter, you can't walk to the store, and the property takes up so much time when all of our time already goes into the kids. So maybe the country property doesn't make that much sense. And also, Rachel's dad had a minor stroke, and seeing that I couldn't work around here anyways, we spent the week visiting them in Fredericton, and we quite liked it there. So the thought is, if we're gonna move, maybe make it a big move. I didn't wanna announce this sort of thing before I was sure it was gonna happen, but by now we've actually already bought a house in Fredericton. The closing date for the new place is gonna be September 12th, and I'll be down to just one basement workshop again, because hey, that worked fine in the past. And part of the challenge of moving is going to be packing this stuff up while I'm trying to avoid lifting stuff, and also getting rid of some duplicates, because maybe I don't need 5 table saws, 6 pantry routers, 4 bandsaws, or 2 jointers. So I'm gonna end up selling and giving away some of that stuff. And that includes giving away what I've got of the tractor shed so far. If anybody wants to take the pieces and erect it on their property, if you live near Ottawa, I even have all the sheet metal for it. That's the only part of the shed that actually cost money. And what would be really cool if somebody wanted the pieces and actually maybe even shot some video of putting it together, so that could actually be a tractor shed build part 2. As for future videos, I figure once we're moved and settled, this tendonitis thing will probably get better. I understand it takes about 6 to 12 months for tendonitis to heal if you leave it alone. My right arm problems have actually been chronic for 3 years. So I'm hoping by making a big change, things will get better and I will get back to making project videos, but probably not weekly. But in the meantime, I will probably make more vlog style videos like this video. I might post those only on my second channel, because I know it's not the sort of thing that interests everybody. Although for myself, I've actually quite enjoyed watching other people's life adventures unfold that way, like Darber and Orvar or Mike and Lauren. Always interesting to watch these videos. So I know some of you will enjoy videos like that, and they don't take as much time to make, so I'll vlog about the move, I'm sure. Plus, we'd actually been traveling for more than 2 weeks, visiting my family and visiting where I used to live, and then there was a wedding, so that was fun. And the tendonitis problems during that time actually did ease up, because I wasn't compelled to lift stuff. Of course, now that I'm back and moving things around, it's gotten worse again. Go figure. But yeah, interesting adventure it will be. We actually bought the house that we're going to move to sight unseen, although we had Rachel's parents go and check it out. I think once we're ready to move in will be the first time that we set foot in the place. So I'm sure life will be interesting. I hope some of you will be finding it interesting. But yeah, that's the update for now. At least it's a big one, eh?